name is Logical. I'm 82 here from the Mature Minded Gamers Group. Today I'm going to show you how to get all the exploration goals for Spectrumwood in MapleStory 2. The very first one is to find the binoculars, which are right here on the map. If you look on my mini map here, you can see it.
I see some research potential.
Alright, and the next one is to speak with Labry. There's also sometimes a hidden chest right here if you look for it. But. And the third one is to kill 15 monsters here, so if you just want to stop here and kill these guys, it doesn't matter what monsters they are. Any of them, anything, and then I've obviously already done it, so once you get that, then you have the bottom one, and then the last guy, like I said, is right here, this little character. All you gotta do is speak to him, and then you have all the exploration goals done for Spectrumwood. Please hit that follow and like button, and if you're looking for a guild for MapleStory, please consider us the Mature Minded Gamers. Thanks for watching, everybody.